At Walt Disney World, you never have to walk more than 30 steps to reach a trash can. That's right, there's a trash can every 30 steps, and sometimes even less. Walt Disney thought of everything when designing his theme parks. He did research to calculate how many steps people would take while holding onto a piece of trash before dropping it on the ground. The number he came up with was 30.